If not, let's begin to center ourselves for worship as we have the gift of Leroy Hurd, and he will be singing for us twice today. So thank you, Leroy. Now for our invocation and our opening hymn, which is